New developments in the investigation into the Advantage Asphalt in Santa Fe County. The sheriff's office is digging up roads, looking for evidence the county may have been ripped off.
Action 7 News reporter Joe Griffin is live with the latest.
Doug and Shelley, crews tore out chunks of county roads for state labs to analyze. The sheriff's department is looking for evidence that Advantage Asphalt used county materials and then turned around and charged the county for their own supplies.
It is a felony in the state of New Mexico to bill any government agency for work that was not performed.
Sheriff Greg Solano and his deputies are analyzing the roads Advantage Asphalt built to see if the pavements are up to par. Their core samples are looking for one key ingredient. If a state lab finds millings, Sheriff Solano says that's evidence that the county got ripped off. Millings are cheap recycled paving materials donated to cities and counties by the state, so no private company should have them.
The county paid for new materials on all of these roadways, and millings should not have been used.
About 2 weeks ago, investigators confiscated dozens of computers and boxes of files from Advantage Asphalt and former Santa Fe County Public Works Director James Lujan. Advantage's lawyer, Santa Fe City Councilor Matthew Ortiz, threatened legal action against Santa Fe County staff, saying the searches went overboard. Sheriff Solano says that's for the lawyers to battle out. His criminal investigation will keep moving forward.
Try to find out exactly if crimes were committed, and if they were, we're going to forward that information to the district attorney's office for prosecution.
Now, the sheriff's office has only named the owners of Advantage Asphalt and the former public works director James Lujan as suspects. He says if he finds anybody else who may be involved, he'll investigate those people also. Reporting live in Santa Fe, Joe Griffin, KOAT, Action 7 News.
If the asphalt came from county jobs, the sheriff says the company could have made more than $500,000 using county materials.